In this video, we'll go over how to back up or restore your website. First, you need to be logged in to your cPanel account. Then scroll down to the File Management section and click on Site Backup Pro. Although it says Pro on the icon, don't worry, you can still use the basic version free of charge. Next, click on the Backup and Restore button on the left-hand side underneath Basic. At this point, you can choose what you would like to download or restore. Your website files, your home directory, emails, MySQL databases, or the full cPanel backup that includes all of the above. If you choose to restore a backup, you'll see a prompt pop up asking you to choose the date that you want to restore from. We keep 3 backups on hand to make sure you have several dates to choose from. The daily backup will update on a daily basis, the weekly backup updates each week, and so on with the monthly. The download option is very similar to the restore option, except it also asks you to choose the type of compression you'd like to use. The options under type are zip and tar, which are basically both just different ways that we can package everything up for you in a single file. If you're not sure which one you want or even what the difference is, choose zip. Finally, if you have purchased the Pro version of the Site Backup tool, you can also click Browse to view and restore individual files from the backup without having to download everything first. The Browse window doesn't prompt you for a date, but it does have a drop-down menu at the top right that allows you to select the date. These tools are very useful, and we suggest that you use them often to download local copies of your backups. Thanks for watching. If this video was helpful, don't forget to like, comment, or subscribe.